All right, yesterday I misspoke when saying there were no U.S. terror attacks during the Bush years. Obviously, I meant in the aftermath of 9/11.
America was certainly safe between 2000 and 2008. I don't remember any terrorist attacks on American soil during that period of time.
But that's when the radical liberal left pounced on us and me. Media Matters posted my error saying, I forgot about 9/11. No, I haven't forgotten.
Between 2000 and 2008, I don't remember any terrorist attacks on American soil during that period of time.
You see, I happen to be standing there watching in true terror as radical Islamists slam planes into the towers that morning. I remember the towers collapsing, killing 3,000, including 16 of my close friends. And I really remember trying to comfort the kids of my friends at their memorial services. I'll never forget 9/11. But thank you, liberals, for reminding me how petty you can be.